Hello everyone, Nate Does Things here. Well, today I'm working on a project putting in a stone walkway out here in the front yard, taking all the hay out, putting in taking the boards up, because it's like a pond in here. When it rains, it's like a pond. So I gotta take the minion out and move him for a while, and then put timbers down through there and put a sidewalk. So enjoy me doing this today. It's gonna take the day away. Got to 4:30 to go pick my wife up at work. But anyways, enjoy watching everyone. All right, here we go.
Thing I have to do is take the minion, y'all. A little bit of water in back. Had to get the rake. I'm gonna get the hay out. There's a another board right here. I have to get that up. There's a few boards in here. Better not be no bees around. It stinks. Smells like a chicken coop. What a mess. It smells like a chicken coop too. With all this hay, water. Let's say three words. If you can hear me over there. I worked my butt off today. This hay is very easy to get across the yard because it's wet. Now some of this I'm going to keep in here, like the hay right here, but this hay over here I'm moving it. I'm going to try to move it over this way. Look at this crap. It looks like a pond. I'm sinking down to about 6 inches. when I move it this way, because somebody's supposed to be coming over here, but they never do. Cardboard in here too that I put down. I guess the cardboard's gonna have to stay. So why we work? Whistle why I work? Look at all that crap in here. All that water. So if I want to put the stones in here, put the timber down through here, I hope this crap dissipates. I'm gonna have to put a lot of stones in here. This hay stinks. Smells like an old chicken coop. All right, Minion, you ain't blowing this way. Go in there and get the hammer so I can hammer the timbers down. So I'm guessing it's gonna go, the timbers are gonna go from this. You probably can't see it on YouTube or on the video, but from this corner of the stairs all the way down there towards the drainage and put them. I think there's four of them. One, two, three, four. Whatever they go to, I guess, is what. I just hope they get past this pond right here. When I had to go inside, I had to take my shoes off and start putting these ties down, or these nails down on these timberwood.
Hi. I got the old trusty hammer here, so I'm gonna go get the timbers and I'm gonna start nailing her down. Enjoy watching. You work. So whistle while you work. Because Nate does things. There goes one of the timbers right here, everyone. Put this at the end of the corner here. I'll have to probably have to put my shoes in the washer. Minion is about to drive me nuts. So I'm back with the nails. I'm about to be putting them in. I think I'm gonna put one in up here. This is gonna be a muddy mess. Feel like I'm playing in the mud. We got one down. Another one is
going to go out on the other side, and then one more in the middle to hold it in place. This is not going to be fun. Told you. We're going to have to put this down in this mess. And I don't think it's going to work. I don't think this is going to hold it down, because the only ways this is going to hold it down is I nail it sideways, Then, when I get all this done, I'm going to put gravel in here, and then after that, if I get done on time, then I'm going to go to Walmart, try to get a extension cord, and put candy canes down through here to make it look nice, the light up ones. So I got that in place. I don't think this is gonna work. So I have to put another one up and then tie it to this one. So I'm gonna hammer that one into the other one, because it's not gonna work because the ground's too wet. More than like need boots in this trip. Alright, Sponge, or Minion, you're just bowling around, ain't you? Yeah, it's like a skating ring out here. I bet if I fell down, I'd probably get a lot of subscribers. after I get this, these ties in the place to nail this one sideways, I'm gonna do it over the same way and do it the same way, and then I'm gonna put a couple more ties in there. Ties in the ground, but it probably won't do no good because the ground's already saturated so with water. I got mud going all over me. So now it won't move anywhere because it's boarded into the other timber. Because if I put it down on the ground, it's not moved. So I have to put it in sideways. About right, almost to the drain. The drain's gonna have to be moved out a little bit because this timber is gonna be blocking it. Have to go get two more timbers. One thing I hate about these shoes, slick. Really, really slick. I kind of wish I had boots. Anything I can get perfect about it. It's gonna be a little cricket for this. I think it's a cricket timber. About But I'm gonna start another video because I don't think I don't have enough room, so. But bear with me.